Well, look who's finally back. Your boy was sick as a dog. My body was in pain. My back was killing me. And it was like, I'm still coughing a little. But I'm more than willing to make a video. So this is my blank boy with Vegeta Show Broly. Why, he's the prince of all three sayings. So we're about to get into this reaction, guys. So without further ado, let's get into the video and play.
Parked outside, mine now. But hey, what you watching?
Man, I'm watching Jurassic World 3. It's whack. No wonder this went certified paper plate in the box office. Man, we got
Jessica 3 was pretty hard.
Yeah, bro. We could probably around and make a better trilogy.
Hey, hold on, bro. You want to something? Walk with me. You do Vegeta versus Broly on your channel, and after that, I'll post a Goku versus Broly on my channel.
And then on our Super and Blank channel, we do Gogeta versus Broly. So all the Saiyans are just posing, staring at each other hard as hell. But we used to this though. Goku's ass is always turned around somehow after making a play. So I only got one question for you niggas. Frieza, are you still a bitch? Ooh. Look at Frieza's face. Goku out here trying to make me look sweet in front of everybody. I can't go out like this. Shut up, you monkey. I saw you on IG talking about I'm a snack. Who want me? The fuck type of snack are you? No. Pretzels, bitch? Your bitch liked it, though. I'd bust both of y'all asses, that's all I know. Pegasus is a mean ass nigga though, so he hit Vegeta with the stray. I know your ass not talking. Man, fuck Vegeta. You got a McDonald's hairline, and even when you stand, you still at dick sucking height. Vegeta looking up, thinking to himself like, damn.
That was actually pretty funny.
What'd he say fuck me for? Your father had all of us looking like bitches. And now that I'm thinking back, I'm not gonna lie, Pegasus is low-key cooking right now. King Vegeta did have all the Saiyans on their knees to a toddler, letting him call them racial slurs and everything. Broly's in the background getting tight for literally no reason, hitting the Hey Arthur fist. I swear, every Broly storyline could have been solved with some anger management therapy. And quickly, because I have to, can we just address how Goku and Vegeta got that shit on right now? They said if we going out, it's gonna be dripped out. Hey Vegeta, I think the steroid head with the lesbian haircut is getting angry right now because he don't got a swaggy jacket like the both of us. Hey Broly, you gonna let them talk to you like that? Broly is seriously starting to get mad now, but he's not angry enough. We just need a little bit more instigating. Me personally, I wouldn't let those monkeys
call up Mark Phillips to do the instigating, best believe.
Talk to me like that. Vegeta tried to press me and I brought him to tears 19 seconds into the fight. I don't know. Maybe that's just me, though. You spitting, little nigga. Broly, it's about time. Goku! That's all Broly needed to hear to trigger him into turning up. He starts raging, charges into Vegeta first, who just blocks the punch and starts smiling. Vegeta is not scared of you, Broly. He's fought against much worse. Have you seen how ugly Toppo is? Vegeta powers up and makes Broly go 0-3, swinging on the air, as they both get engulfed in the ice and snow. These Saiyans are really strong because I just know it's Breck out there. You could probably rob somebody with a water gun. The snow finally clears out the way, and look how Vegeta's in this bit posing. Arms man, crossed, man, one leg up, emoting on somebody mid-fight, not crazy? At least kept the W first. Vegeta weaves and kicks Broly so hard he done triggered a mutation because bent over like this is crazy. All fours is a sign of extreme desperation, but Vegeta's not recognizing the red flags that this nigga is crazy. You a fucking bum with these grandma punching animations. Tell Nappa I said what's good, punching Broly right in the face. Nah, Vegeta is really cooking right now. This is about to be the best W of his career. Oh, never mind. Toriyama wrote this movie. This not lasting long, man. Vegeta kicks Broly in the gut and then starts breakdancing, punting him mad far away. And then goes in for the chase down. I'm not done with you yet. The last time Vegeta was confident like this was when he had the Hall of Fame fridge protector Goldo talking with his head off his shoulders. Weave and then slaps Broly's hand away. Stop touching niggas with your hands! Goes to fly up and Broly beats him to the spot, blocking the punch. Nah, how he moving so fast out of nowhere? We gotta drug test his ass, he on PEDs. Goku on the sideline recording the fight, cheesing, seeing Broly learn so fast because he knows it's finna be his turn real soon. They start going hit for hit for a bit while flying up, as Pegasus and Frieza start providing some elite commentary for us. Damn, Broly isn't dominating like I thought he would. His ass going up for adoption soon. Did you not train him before pulling up?
Yeah, he was sparring with me for months in preparation.
Ah, I see. So he's basically done no training at all if it was versus your bum-ass power level.
Mm. Luckily, it seems he's learning quick.
Frieza is just allergic to not being a bully. Give me your lunch money, nigga. Broly's essentially matching base Vegeta right now until he's doinked in the head, knocking him back down to earth. And if there's anything we know about Saiyans, is that they love to fight. Don't care about family, friends, having fun, taking a shower, nothing. They just don't know when to quit. So Broly just charges right back in and, got his ass.
This y'all prince?
Obviously, Pegasus is happy, and I am too, because this version of Broly is way better than this fraud. You mean to tell me he had all this pent-up anger for years because Goku was crying a lot as a goddamn baby? That's what babies are supposed to do. Why weren't you crying more? You're weird! Broly starts holding on to his hands, and look at Vegeta's eyes. I can see the homophobia just beaming right out of them towards the screen. He knows it's time to put an end to this sus shit. Starts squeezing the hell out of Broly's hands while pulling him in to say,
"Nigga, you get!"
And uses his greatest gift given to him by God, that beaming forehead, headbutting the shit out of him into a crazy right, sending him crashing through ice mountains. It's a great thing Saiyans always know to pick somewhere where there's no people. Let's go somewhere empty to fight. I bet. Two tickets to the Marvels, please. And starts popping his shit, dyeing his hair blonde. His ass think he Chris Breezy. Broly's just looking at him and it's like, wow, his aura is just insane, so magical.
Oh my God, bro, is dick riding all you do?
Vegeta lets the cameraman get all the angles one last time and is locked in. And after laying his eyes on that, I'm gonna need all of y'all to pray for Pegasus. Nothing's wrong with him per se. He's just pussy.
Oh my God. He's so beautiful.
If you polishing his shits like that right now, just wait and see. These monkeys got like 18 more of these bitches. That's the only reason they killed me, for real.
Wow, I'm not gonna lie, that shit cold. I need me that.
Oh, bro got gray hairs and still out here trying to fit in with the new trends. Just let it go, bro.
Well, no wonder. It's all old and dried out, like that man right there.
So
Broly begins to charge in at Vegeta and got his ass.
No,
stupid.
Goes back in and gets kicked damn near off screen, getting dribbled off the ice and gets kicked away again. Vegetaldo starts showing off why he deserved that max contract in the Saudi Arabian League, knees him into a kick to the chin and key blasts him right in the face. Vegeta's really on timing right now. If he wins this, then Jiren sunning him in front of all the universes gets erased from history. I am Vegeta, the prince of all sick.
Prince of his dick, shut up, nigga.
Jumps out the way of a punch and gives Broly CTE. Weave, key blast to the mouth. And I've never seen somebody in such a rush to go get beat up. Broly is relentless. Comes back in and gets decked, but Vegeta's punches are made out of marshmallows now.
What the hell?
I put mad strength into that punch. Kakarot, let's jump this nigga. And look at this evil grin on Broly's face. Akira Toriyama's like, okay, bro, that's it. He gave Vegeta his hair nigga damn screen time, and now it's time to make the prince look like the princess. Broly hits him with a nasty stomach punch into the mountain and follows it up, but luckily Vegeta's able to throw up the Wakanda Forever and blocks it. And obviously this Broly is a lot better than the original fraud, but he did keep two qualities that I really like. And those are dragon niggas and being crazy. Cause look at the insanity in his eyes as he's punching Vegeta through the ice mountain, definitely cutting up his back.
Probably
I've been watching DBZ long enough to know that once Vegeta starts losing, it's over for him. No comeback is coming. He is not LeBron. A simple topic of LeBron. Quick word from Prize Picks.
No. I ain't trying to watch no sponsor, but W sponsor, get that bag, bro. Get that bag. There we go. 5 seconds before. Bam. I said bam. Motherfucker.
Match up to $100. Daily Fantasy Sports made easy. They start boxing until Vegeta gets grabbed by the throat. Weave and eats a key blast straight to his 12th back. And right here. Right here is when I decided it was time to trade my Vegeta jersey for an Arizona and half a tuna sandwich. Cause right here is when Vegeta starts showing off his hidden talent that should have stayed hidden of running track. Now he's out here just looking like a bum, scary as hell. So much so that even Goku can't believe what he's seeing. Vegeta, what are you doing? Yamcha, go take your bitch back at this rate, lock it! Vegeta starts to fly up to the sky while closing his eyes. And now it's time.
Super Saiyan
God. But it's immortal to a god. Starts dyeing his hair red.
Man, this form is so useless, man. It is honestly kind of disappointing how useless this form has become.
I getting on his little Uzi letters. Timing, turning Super Saiyan God for the first time. Slapping Broly in the face with his godly aura. Broly's head is spinning. He has not seen anything like this before. He had no mother, no other Saiyan friends. Watched the only homie he's ever had get offed by his pops. Look at him. The bitches was all over him and he didn't know what to do. Was spooked out there. So this reaction from him is very understandable. Vegeta ups it on Broly and bad hairline, catching L's, freezes bitch, midget. Avatar Vegeta is triggered because he starts busting out some moves we've never seen before. Starts air slash energy bending this man Broly away until he dodges two hits. And peep the sweat particles coming off Broly's face.
He's Vegeta got this form, man though.
Stressed. And this is when Vegeta rips a page out of UI Goku's book, trying to turn into the Weave Nation Prince. Broly's just out here swinging angrily at absolutely nothing, while Vegeta clearly got his training from Floyd Mayweather. Floyd had Conor McGregor out here looking slow, and he's the nigga who's 46 and can't read. Vegeta catches Broly's punch like it's nothing, hitting him with a Kawhi Leonard face, loads up a mean punch hitting Broly right in the forehead. And if I had a dollar for every time during this fight I thought Vegeta just had Broly completely outmatched, I'd have like $5, enough to live comfortably homeless. But in the context of this fight, that's a lot, because seeing the way Broly goes crashing through all these mountains, I thought he'd never stop until he crash lands on top of the mountaintop. Pegasus can't believe it. He thought Broly was finna be the number one overall pick. Actually came back with the milk for no reason. I spent my whole life savings for what? Just so he could be turned into a pack? Not gonna lie, I would go help him, but fuck that nigga. Listen man, all I gotta say to Pegasus is,
shouldn't have been talking shit!
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie to you, gang. This shit over. I'm out before these niggas try to fight me next. I can't die again.
Yeah, his ass.
But Broly been watching Nick 830 streams for too long now.
They'll never back down, never what?
That's never so give up.
Broly, I have no more money. We spent it all on training. Get over here and fill out this McDonald's application. Plus, my new bitch gonna leave me, please. But Broly isn't listening to all that. He's done taking orders from Pegasus, propped up on the mountain, raging, and Vegeta pulls up you talking more shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Getting Broly even more tight. Broly, don't do this. I can't lose her because I'm a broke nigga. I don't wanna be outside the crib like Rigby.
Bruh.
Broly starts genuinely tweaking, and this isn't just anger anymore. This has now spilt over into straight insanity. And since Batman isn't here to do his job of beating up the mentally ill, Vegeta's gonna have to do it for him. No insane asylum can help you.
Yo, Vegeta, I didn't get a turn!
Shooting a ki blast as Broly just stands there screaming. Vegeta swear he just caught a W, Frieza's dipping with the Dragon Balls to wish for a longer tail, and Pegasus hopping on Tinder because he needed to try again with this making the legendary Super Saiyan shit, as Broly just flows to the bottom of the ocean. Brody didn't even make it 20 minutes into his own movie. It's just not safe in these Saiyan streets, man. But then, through sheer brute strength, Broly is able to bypass Rage. Hypothermia and drowning. And to be fair, we've seen Hit stop time and this bald bitch Jiren just flex out of it. So this is on brand with the show. Broly erupts from out the water. His pure aura being so strong is parting the entire sea. He's on his Moses shit. The cameraman doing his job to make sure he gets the angles right. Panning up, showing Broly's trash ass fit. And he's pissed right now. His scream alone is so powerful, it's got Goku and Vegeta holding on for dear life, trying to not go flying back. Man, Vegeta, the fuck is this? I don't know, but he's a demon. Ayo, call up that nigga Piccolo. Not gonna lie, Kakarot, you got your turn now, bro. Broly starts flying up, still screaming, and aye, bro, we get it. You're an X-Fan. Gets up there, lifts up his head, and uses his mouth to shoot off a ki blast. Nappa for sure looking up at this fight right now, telling everybody around him that that is his shit being stolen. Word for word, bar for bar, the ki blast is able to miss Goku and Vegeta, but it was so powerful, it's got the both of them shook, and I get it. Broly has been upping his attributes 20 overalls every 5 minutes. In an hour, he gonna be out here solo the squad, giving the Pride Troopers fits. Vegeta sees how much strong he's gotten and is like, time to charge in. Punching Broly, and he doesn't even budge as Vegeta's eyes shrink to the size of a Skittle, and he gets punched dumb far away. Broly turns on the jets to catch up to his prey, and they both are trying to swing on one another, just taking turns chucking up air balls. Vegeta got that look like he's seen a ghost now. And on the sidelines, both of the spectators got two very different expressions.
That monkey is dead!
Not gonna lie to you, gang, we next. Damn, nigga, what the fuck I do? Don't matter, his ass is just hating now. Broly's delirious. When he's done with them, he about to start tweaking out on us. And then this is when the match ends in the most abrupt way possible. Broly punches Vegeta as he blocks it and lands onto the ground. And that's it. That's the fight. I now hand the baton over to you, CNS, for Goku versus Broly. I'll see y'all on Super and Blank for the finale. Broly versus Gogeta.
Oh, he did this perfectly. I can't wait to see the next part. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. If y'all did, make sure I catch you punch that button in the face like a ball.